I had a back injury while I was delivering newspapers. I'd come off a double shift of waiting tables straight to a double shift of delivering newspapers. And I used to deliver big, heavy bundles of the Wall Street Journal to the financial district in Boston, which is where I was living. And while I was laid up, I just started reevaluating my approach. And I realized that, you know, if I keep doing this, I'm going to keep doing this. And I don't know why. I mean, to this day, I don't know what possessed me to, but I just thought, well, I can sing and I can act. Let me try that. And then I started going on straight acting auditions in local theater, and I just started getting cast and getting cast and getting cast. So